Hello everyone and welcome to Artsy Trio. Today I'm going to create a page in my art journal or mixed media journal from Finna Bear with inspiration from Mood Board 34. I like the colors. Pink and violet, different shades, some cobalt teal, white, and the flowers from one of the pictures. But up in the right corner, there was some letters and some old, some feather pens that you wrote with, and that the colors and the pen or the feather inspired me to create something in my journal. I will use some stamps with waterproof ink, a text stamp, and instead of splatters I will stamp some dots. I will use pens in my journal, acrylic paint from Finna Bear, Ginger Magic, a wonderful gold glitter acrylic, white gesso. I almost always have white gesso on my pages, because I like to move the paint around and it's much easier with gesso on it. And then some stencils. I like this from Tim Holtz. And some feathers from the Crafters Workshop. Number 268S. And I use some painter's tape around my page because I like a white frame when I'm done. So let's start.
Thank you.
Here is my background, finished for now. Perhaps I do something more after the focal point. I wanted it to be light and airy. As my focal point. But I only want 3 feathers. So I will mask the 2 on the left and the right with some masking tape before I start. So let's continue.